Hi everyone, and welcome back to Creative PowerPoint. Today, we'll learn how to make exciting zoom effects in your slides. In this example, we are building a slide deck to promote a tea house called Fruity Paradise. And you can pretty much zoom on any detail you like. That way, you can direct your audience's attention to a specific point. And when you're done, just move on to the next detail. Zoom is a great way to make your presentations more dynamic. Let's see how it works. Here's a slide deck. It's composed of one overview slide at the top, and below, close-up slides are grouped into sections. In my case, I have 3 slides per section. And I use the morph transition to move between the slides. When we open the slides in slideshow mode, we see that animation, we cut the fruit, the text appears, and then we put the 2 pieces together. Notice that the close-up slides do not have any background. When you use zoom, PowerPoint can take the background from the overview slide, which is what we will do here. Now, let's see the overview slide. As you can see, this is a photo montage of various pictures. Together, we'll add the missing avocado. To do so, let's go to the Insert tab and select Zoom. Our close-ups are composed of multiple slides inside a section, so let's select Section Zoom. And then, PowerPoint will show the list of sections in your slide deck. We want to zoom on the avocado, select that section and click Insert. Usually, you want to customize 2 things first. First, we want PowerPoint to use the background of the overview slide. So we select the zoom object, go to the zoom tab, and click on zoom background. We also want PowerPoint to return to the overview slide after a section is complete. It's also in the zoom tab, tick the return to zoom option. Then we can resize and rotate our zoom overview. Let's test what we have just done. Click once, we zoom in and see the section's animations. Click a second time and we are back. If you like this video and would like to be notified of the next one, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell. Now, you know the basics of zoom in PowerPoint, but there are some advanced techniques that we'll address in another video. And if you have any comments for now, let me know in the comments section. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.